Okay, part three. We are going to be taking all that stuff out of the aquariums and getting ready to move the fish. So these are the two tanks that the fish are going to be held in. The Fontosas are going to be on the bottom one, and the Tropheus are going to be put on to the top one. I've let the aquarium run now for 24 hours. I'm going to keep on letting them run for at least another day before I move the fish over into here. Be moving this recliner, and the 75 will be placed over into this corner beside it. All right, before I start taking everything out, you guys can see that this aquarium is just loaded with tons of these little tiny snails that I just don't like looking at them. So the aquarium will be taken out, everything will be dried, basically brand new. The gravel will be taken out and be left for, I think I might leave it for a week while these fish stay in their smaller tanks. And if anybody has questions about my trophies, yeah, there's a small group, but there is plans to get another six more. The guy that I bought them off, all he has is six of them. I'll be getting another six so I get a little colony going. Alright, well, I'm gonna start taking all this out. But you can see like the filter's barely. I haven't got around to cleaning it. That's probably just a mess. We'll get into that, cleaning up that in a little bit. All right, well, I'll be taking all this out. You guys can see how much water comes out, well, how much it lowers when I get all these rocks out.